Skoleski gains the zone on the left side. Nice move, Skoleski in, take the shot, he scores! Devon Skoleski picks the corner, and it's 3-2 Bisons on the power play.
What a move from Devon Skoleski. He gets that puck in the neutral zone. A quick move around Roach, and he roosts it on Ty Taylor for the go-ahead goal. Devon Skoleski give the Bisons the go-ahead goal. That is a highlight reeler.